What's up, YouTube? Today, we're gonna be doing a new series on my channel. So, it is called Can You Survive on an Island? What you get? You start off with one crafting table, one carrot, one cooked salmon, one cooked fish, three pumpkin, and 21 melon seeds. Just to make it fair, I'm going to put it on peaceful. Just kidding. Hard. And just to be safe, I need wood. Ammo! Honey! Wow. I'm already hungry. Oh, and I cannot go in there till the next night. Okay. I'm crafting my hole. And I need melons. I need my 21 melon seeds. Melon. Pumpkin. Most of this really needs to be tilled. Can I survive? Low supplies of food. I'm going to start my little tiny carrot farm over here. It won't be much, but it'll be something worth. If it doesn't grow, I'm doomed. I don't want to go on top of my carrot. Okay. one seed. He's living. I want it to live. Maybe it would be best. If I at least try to stock up on food. Is this a sinkhole or what? What a beautiful morning. I survived my first night. You know what that means? Upgrade unlocked. Woo! The diamond block. So shiny. I'll be taking this. And let's see. There's a lily patch right there. Look at all this clay. Okay, let's see. My carrot's growing. Need to be careful. What? Where do I put my melon? There's a boat, which I can't. Sail off too. I haven't unlocked it, which I probably never will. Get off this island. Probably die here. Let's start off with one melon seed and I'll grow it up. I'll make big gardens. I'm allowed to use the water to only thing. Cannot go over there. If that dies, I'm done for. have no food. Going to end the video here. My first night. Bye.